All right, here's Mark with his 34-inch Insane Mono. Basically doing a test and tune.
Believe me, I know.